This guy here is called the Red Tegu. It's a large lizard from northern Argentina. And check this out. Sometimes people notice their holes on the back of their head when I'm showing them lizards. And those holes are actually their ears. And if you look there, you will see the eardrum or tympanum. It's a membrane that allows them to capture air vibrations. We have one too, but it's way too far in our ear canal to see it. But there it is. Real easy to see right here on a large tegu lizard.